Good morning. We'll give it a couple more minutes to see who shows up. I'll get some music going.
Good morning.
Good morning. Let's see here. All right, let's see if I can find some music for this morning. All right, see if I can get my picture going here. There we go. Let's get warmed up a little bit. We'll see who else joins us in a couple minutes, but we'll join. Today, we'll just do our little shuffles back and forth. So instead of doing our slides with our footwork, our lower body workout, we'll do a little slides now. So we're just gonna slide, taking our steps, starting a little bit wider than normal. Back and forth, depending on how far you have in your area. Keeping our feet apart. Stepping out. One more time here, and then we'll change it a little bit. Now I want you to start with your feet together and step out wide. Maybe three times. Longer steps. Last time, down and back. Now we're gonna take a little short steps. We're gonna start here, and we're just gonna be, you know, little steps. Getting that heart rate slowly but surely, picking up our heart rate a little bit. More movement. And we'll do this one more time. And now we're going to slow down the movement, but we're going to get our knees up. So we're going to go knee up, out, and knee back. Knee up and out. Like we're stepping over something each time. We're going to do this twice. Picking up those knees and feet, stepping over something, going side to side. One more time, going down. And we'll end with some karaoke here. All right, so some karaoke. One foot in front, one foot behind. One more time. All right. That should get our blood flowing a little bit. We're gonna start off with some ankle touches. And we're gonna go into our balancing exercise. So ankle touches, you guys know, but balancing exercise we haven't done for a little while, so keep in mind, when we balance, we're just gonna lean back, shoulders are gonna be back, chin is gonna be up, and we're just gonna balance here keeping our back pretty straight. Eventually we'll get to lifting our heels and balancing, and maybe even move a little bit, maybe even some toe taps, right, as we balance. Okay, so again, 1 minute of ankle touches. We'll go into a balance exercise. First one, this is gonna be a balance for 30 seconds. And if you want to add a little lift of your heels, feet up for the remainder of 30 seconds. But if you'd rather stay back, keep your heels on the ground the whole time, that's fine too. Okay, so 30 seconds ankle touches, or excuse me, a minute of ankle touches, and then we'll get into our balancing, all right? We're gonna start in 10 seconds. Maybe a nice deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Ready? And we're gonna go. Here we go. Touching our ankles, squeezing that core. Pushing that belly button down to the ground. Nice deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We switch. Trying to shorten that distance between your rib cage area and your hip. Squeezing that core, pushing your belly button down to the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's come up for our balancing. Ready? And let's lean back, chin is up. Nice deep breaths here, squeezing the core, keeping you balanced. Keep that back nice and straight. Reach out your arms. Nice deep breaths. If you want to, you can lift your legs if you feel comfortable with that. If not, keep your legs on the ground. Heels probably on the ground. Keep breathing, keeping your back straight. Nice deep breaths here. Five, four, three, two, one. Time. We do a little stretch. And we will repeat that process. If you're able to, we're gonna start off with our feet off the ground and then 30 seconds of that, and then into 30 seconds of toe taps or heel taps, either one you want. So if you're up here, we try to tap our leg, hook down to the ground. Okay, if you're able to do that, great. If not, continue to be in your balancing exercise. Whatever, which way works for you. All right, have about 15 seconds. So I'm gonna start getting ready. Ankle touches in the balancing. 5 seconds, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's begin. Again, nice deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Squeeze that core.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We switch. We're trying to shorten that distance between the bottom of your rib cage and the hip. So this space here, we're just making it a lot smaller. Five, four, three, two, and one. Come up into our balance area. We try to start with our legs up in the air. Keep that back nice and straight. Chin is up, shoulders are back and down. Nice deep breaths. All right, let's see if we can tap. Again, you can stay stationary. You can stay with your feet on the ground. Whatever works for you. We're just trying to balance it and really squeeze and engage that core. Deep breaths, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nicely done. Let's stretch a little bit. We're going to go back to our 30 seconds with our feet on the floor, 30 seconds with our feet raised for our balancing exercises. All right. Just about 15 seconds. Let's get ready. A couple of nice deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Maybe try to push your heels out further away from your body. Challenge yourself a little bit more to reach that ankle. Really bend over to your side, my left in this example. Really try to stretch, reach. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We switch. Reaching for that ankle. Challenging ourselves. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Coming up into our balance. Feet on the floor here. Let's go 1 minute. Remember those shoulders are back and down. They're not up here tense, they're down. Chin is up, eyes are up. Nice deep breath, squeezing the core here. To keep ourselves up. All right, if you're able to, let's lift our legs up. And if you can try to lift your legs up, So your heels are equal to your knees. Not down here, but up, whoops. Up here, up high, if you can. Here is fine too, but a little more of a challenge to keep your legs up, your feet, heels as high as your knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, one last stretch here for these exercises. Just about 15 seconds left. We'll get ready for our last set. Remember, we're gonna go feet up in the air to toe taps this time for our balancing. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Remember, try challenging yourselves. Try to push those legs or the heels away from your body so your arm has further distance to go, so you have to bend a little bit more, squeezing that core, really stretching to reach that ankle. You got this. Let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switching. After midnight, we don't let it all hang down. After midnight, we don't chuckle like a child. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We'll come up for our balance. Last one. And we're going to have our feet up if we can to start with. Keeping my chin up, getting my shoulders down. Breathing deeply in through my nose and out through my mouth. Five, four, three, two, and one. We switch to tapping if we can. If not, stay where you are. We're going to finish strong. Squeezing that core. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, well done. We are going to move on to our leg crossover crunches, tabletop stuff, into our planks. After our rest, of course, and stretch, but leg tabletop crossovers here. So we're here. We're going to cross, alternate left and right. Okay, into our plank. Our first plank's going to be hand tap out. So we're going to be in our plank. We're gonna tap out to one side, tap out to the other side with our hand, okay? Recommend having your feet wider, good wide base, whether you're on your knees or your feet. All right, 15 seconds and we will go. Tabletop crunches. Alternating. All right, ready. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. We're alternating opposite elbow to opposite knee. So my right elbow to my left knee, and then my left elbow to my right knee. Deep breaths here in through the nose, out through the mouth. Squeezing our core. Really pulling up with our belly button, pushing our belly button down to the ground. Keep it going, finishing strong. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right.
Into our plank. Remember, good wide base with your feet is very helpful on this one since we're moving our arms. So we're wide with our feet. And we tap out our hand and bring it back. Try not to move our hips. We want to keep our hips stable and level. Nice deep breaths. Chin is up. Eyes are out in front of us. And we have that back straight, straight line from our ears to our toes or our knees, depending on what's touching the ground. Nice deep breaths here. Squeezing that core to not move the hips. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. All right, a little break and rest. This time we're gonna do our tabletop crunches. We're gonna go 30 seconds to one knee and 30 seconds to the other knee. So whether you wanna start with your right elbow to left knee for 30 seconds, and then switch to your left elbow to right knee for 30 seconds. That's up to you which way you wanna go first. Our second set of planks is gonna be step outs with our feet. So we're here and we're just gonna step out and step out. Okay, so step out with your toes and the planks. All right, 15 seconds, let's get ready.
Tabletop crunches, 30 seconds one side to 30 seconds the other. Ready? 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Same side. Nice and easy here. Controlled movement. Deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Squeezing with the core to lift that shoulder blade off the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We switch. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, let's get into our plank. And let's do it. So we're going to do step outs. Here we go. Stepping out, stepping out. Try to keep that chin up. Eyes out in front of you. Nice straight line. Trying to keep those hips level and stable. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Nice job. All right, we'll go back to alternating for our tabletop crunches, and we will move to hip raises for our plank. So again, hip raises, we're in our plank. We raise our hips straight up to the ceiling. That string tied from the ceiling to your hips. Up slowly, down even slower, back to level. Pulling our hips up, squeezing that core to pull up your hips, squeezing and engaging the core to lower the hips down to a straight line. Okay? All right, 15 seconds. We will get it going. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Five, four, three, two, and one.
Coming up to our plank for our hip raises. And let's do this. Raising our hips, lowering our hips. Nice deep breaths. Squeezing and engaging our core to lift them up. Squeezing and engaging our core to bring them down slowly, under control. Really squeeze that belly button. Make it smaller as you lift your hips, driving them up, straight up to the ceiling on that string. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, well done. One more set of these. We'll go back to 30-30, 30 seconds on one side for your, maybe your right elbow to your left knee. 30 seconds with your left elbow to right knee. And then your choice on a plank. Feel free to move, stay stationary. You can add whatever you'd like. Okay? All right. Last set of core exercises before we move to the lower and upper body. About 15 seconds and we will get started. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice deep breaths. Squeezing that belly button, pushing it down to the ground. Lifting and driving that shoulder blade off to the ground. The elbow goes to the opposite knee. Five, four, three, two, and one. We switch. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, nice work. Let's finish up with a plank. Again, your choice. Let's do it. Squeeze that core. Take the pressure off your shoulders. Chin is up. Eyes are out in front of you. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Let's finish strong. To be where I'm going in the sunshine of your 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm with you, my love. All right, so let's get a drink real quick. Come back for some lower and upper body. Nice job today. All right, while we rest and while you get a drink, I'll kind of talk about what we're going to be doing. All right, so we have stance. We're going to start off with a stance for 30 seconds. Go to a squat for 30 seconds, and then our three count squats for 30 seconds before we get to our push-ups. So again, stance. Today we're going to go three sets of these. And we're gonna go start with shoulder width wider and wider. So our first one's gonna be a stance here about shoulder width apart with your feet. We're gonna stay in our stance for 30 seconds, and then we're gonna do our squats. Then we're gonna do our three counts, so one, two, and three. So low, lower, and lower, and up, okay? That's the sequence, each for 30 seconds, and then we have 30 seconds of push-ups. All right? We're gonna go in about 15 seconds. All right, three, two, one, let's begin. Stay on our stance. Remember, we're skiing here. If you're a skier, this should be familiar for you, right? We're in our ski position. We can go sway side to side to turn, lifting one foot without lifting off the ground, but visualizing lifting that foot a little bit, putting the weight on the other leg. 30 seconds here. Weight is back. Remember, those hips are way back and the weight is back. Three, two, one. And our squats now. Remember, those hips go way back. Push them way back. Weight's pretty much in the heels when you come down into your squat. Nice and stable here. Very controlled movements. Three, two, and one. Let's go on our three counts. One, two, and three, and up. Low, lower, and lower, and up. Each time we get a little bit lower, our hips go back even further. There is nothing that is wrong. Three, two, one. All right, into our push-ups. Start narrow, work your way wider, narrow, elbows underneath you. Right, elbows underneath with a narrow grip. Okay, let's do this. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Little stretch. All right. All right, this time we're gonna go squats first. Into three count squats second, and the stance is last. Remember, we have a little bit wider, so not shoulder width, just a good step out from shoulder width, right? We'll go our squats, the three count squats, into a stance. Each one for 30 seconds, then 30 seconds of push-ups. Maybe it's standard position for your hands, right? First one was a little narrow, with your elbows underneath. This one's a little bit wider with your elbows a little bit out, but still not way out here, but somewhere medium. And we'll go from there. We have 10 seconds, so let's get ready. Feet a little bit more than shoulder width apart. Three, two, one, let's go. Squats are first. Hips are going way back. Weight is in the heels. We're keeping that back as straight as possible. Still breathing in through our nose, out through our mouth. Five, four, three, two, and one. And do our three counts. Low, lower, and lower. Up. Breathe. Deep breaths here. Five, four, three, two, and one. Into our stance. Staying down as low as we can under control. Yes, the legs are gonna burn. Your quads are gonna burn a little bit. That's what we want, just a little bit of a burn. Nice deep breaths here. Do not hold your breath. Breathe deeply. Five, four, three, two, and one. We come up and do our push-ups. Remember, a little bit wider than last set. Elbows are just a little bit wider as well. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Let's get some stretch. All right, last set. We're gonna go our three count squats into our stance. Finishing up with squats and your push-ups. So three count squats, stance, regular squats, and the push-ups. Remember, we're going wider this time. So wider than last time a little bit, and our push-ups are a little wider. So let's make sure our elbows go out to the sides, right? We want to protect those shoulders. So wider push-ups, elbows go out. Squats are pretty wide. Okay, we have 15 seconds. We'll get it going. Maybe some nice deep breaths here. In through the nose, now through the mouth. All right, three, two, one. Three count squats. And up. Low, lower, lower, up. Hips go back. Five, four, three, two, and one. We get into our stance. Wide stance, maybe our arms are out. We're staying down as low as we can. Hips are back. Five, four, three, two, and one. Squats.
Five, four, three, two, and one. Into our push-ups. Wider push-ups with the elbows out. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, well done. All right. We're gonna do a little balance exercise here. We are gonna swing our knee and hold it. So we're gonna balance on one leg. So let's say I'm balancing on my left leg, right? We're gonna swing our knee. One, two, three. Take your leg, so I'll side profile. Take your leg back to here and swing it back up. Count to about five. If I can do it, and then we swing it back and up. And we hold it for about a count of five each time, all right? So basically we're gonna have five or six times each leg, switch to the other leg, right? So we're gonna be here for one, two, three, four, five, here, and back, maybe do that five or six times, then switch to the other leg. We'll do the same thing there. And then we're gonna do some bent over rows. So again, we want to get down to our squat, elbows on your knees, excuse me, and then just drop your arms and pretend like you have a bar between your arms, and we're going to pull up. So bent over rows, back is straight, okay, back is straight, and we just pull straight up, okay? All right, ready? We got about 5 seconds, so balance on one leg, maybe the side profile is better. Set and go. We swing our leg up, hold it, and then swing it down, back, and back up. Swing it. One more time here. Now we switch our legs. Swing our other leg up. Hold it for a count of about five. Swing it. And back up. Swing. One last time. All right. We'll get down in our squat. Let our arms drop. And then pull up on that bar. Chin is up. Eyes are out in front of us. We're in that squat. Pulling the ball straight up to our chest. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Five, four, three, two, and one. Well done. All right, quick break. Maybe take a sip of water. We'll do one more set of those. All All right. One more set of those. We got balances, swinging our knee to hold for about 5 seconds, roughly. All right, we got 15 seconds. Three, two, one, and let's begin. Swinging our leg up, holding it. Remember, if your eyes are fixated on one spot out in front of you, much better. Balance is improved. Keep those eyes focused. Swing and back up. Last one right here. And we switch. Last one. All right. Into our squats with our elbows on our knees. Dropping our arms, the bar between our hands, and lifting up. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, so we're gonna cool down with some cat poses on our all fours. We'll change the angle a little bit here. So again, all fours. As we breathe out, we lift our chin back and we put our hips up to kind of have an arch in our back like a cat. To stretch, and then we reverse that. Chin goes to chest. Hips go rolling underneath and your back comes up in the air, rolling it up. Breathe in, and as you breathe out, you reverse it. Chin goes back up, hips go back. Breathing in, and as you breathe out, reverse it. Hips go underneath, chin goes to chest. Rolling our back up. Couple more. Exhale as you move. Inhale as you stop for a second. Breathe out. All right, let's go maybe in a little child's pose. Nice reach and stretch. Well done today. All right. I will remind everyone that if
You see the link on, if you go to the Wednesday eBlast, and you go, if you find the link that way under what's happening or events, there is a link right on the bottom of that for past classes. So there is a link if you wanted to get those recordings or put there. And hopefully they will continue to add these classes as they are being recorded. So you can see them as you wish through those links that are provided. And then I also want to remind you of tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock is our annual meeting. I hope that you will join us tomorrow night to hear about how things are going and some ideas for the future, as well as place your votes if you haven't already by proxy and by the email vote that we had. But if you haven't yet, vote for the bylaws in favor of approving them, hopefully, and also for the new board of directors and officers. And then one more reminder for Friday night, it is Pride Shabbat. So we will be on the plaza at Holzman Plaza, outdoor service. Come as you wish, wear your mask if you wish, or don't wear your mask. It is encouraged, but it's not required to be outside, but we'd love to have you.
Thank you.
Have a great rest of your day.
Thank you.
Okay.
Nice to see everybody.
Take care.
Okay. Hi, Glen, thank you. Bye, Glen.
Bye.